one of the bravest king of all the time, Shivaji Maharaj. Today I am here to take you through a part of his life story. Once Shivaji Maharaj, a great king from India, lost his way from coming from one fort to another. The night was advancing fast. He tried searching a nearby village, but he could not see anything. He saw a dim light twinkling in the distance. He tried to follow the direction. He soon reached a small hut. He knocks at the door. An old woman opens the door. The old woman thinks that he is a soldier from Shivaji's army. The old woman welcomes him inside and gives him a warm water to wash his face and his hand. Shivaji was so exhausted that she spreads mat for him to rest upon and even serves a plate of hot rice and curry. Shivaji was so exhausted that he immediately put his hand inside the plate and took a big morsel of rice. The food immediately burned him. The woman sees what happened and replies, "You seem to be hasty and impatient, just like your master, Shivaji." Shivaji replies, "Why do you think my master is impatient and hasty?" The woman incontinently began to explain, "Look, my dear son, don't you think Shivaji is only conquering the larger forts and not the smaller forts? His greediness to only take the larger fort is giving him worry as well as loss of soldiers in his army. Just like your impatient to eat the food burned your fingers and even caused spillage of the food. You should have started eating the colder food in the corner and then the hotter food in the middle. You wouldn't have burned your hand." Shivaji understands the wisdom in the woman's words and understands that one should never be hasty in any undertaking. Thank you.